Marco Polo traveled the Silk Road in China and left a detailed chronicle of his experience. Alice?
I'm listening.
Alice, eye contact. That's how I know you're listening.
I'm sorry, but how could one possibly pay attention to a book with no pictures in it?
My dear, there are plenty of good books in the world without pictures in them.
And this one, for my world, the books have nothing but pictures in it.
Your world? What nonsense!
If I had a world in my own, it would be nothing but nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't.
Well, Miss Polo, don't forget to look before you leap, or you may get hurt searching for your Wonderland. Now, back to our studies. Marco Polo traveled 15,000 miles over the course of 24 years.
A world of my own, wouldn't that be more spectacular?
Right, Lily?
That's right, Rose. Don't you agree, Petunia?
us because we're
the Girls of the Golden Afternoon.
That's the name of our very exclusive garden club, right, Daisy?
Totally right, Bella. If you want to be cool, then you have to be one of us.
And no one gets in unless we say.
And we don't just let anyone, right, girls?
Uh-huh.
Rose and violet garden last September, and petunia made the cut in June. It's not easy to become a member of the golden afternoon.
For a golden afternoon, never settle. Every day you have to learn and prove. If you want to keep your stamp and petals in the golden afternoon.
Oh, we can't just let in anyone. We're sworn by one piece.
All the weeds that we displayed are the weeds we love to tease.
Thistle,
hedgerow,
poison ivy.
My oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sun.
only 3 inches tall.
If you want to go big and strong, you have to be, you have to eat the right food. Here, try one of these magical cookies. They're simply delicious.
Down the hatch, don't be shy. A cookie a day keeps the doctor away.
There, now I feel better.
Yes, thank you. Goodbye.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Ahoy! Plan ho!
3 parts to starboard.
Have you departed in no time, Captain? What a strange creature.
Up, down, big, little, I'm just so confused.
We have the perfect cure for that.
You have to take place in the caucus race. That'll have you fine in no time.
What's your caucus race, you ask?
It's a blistering race. An extraordinary display of skill, determination, and stupidity.
The best way to explain a caucus race is to do it.
On your mark, get set.
Here we go.
Everybody take your place before we start the race. With your wings and feet and fins, in the race begin. Donkey and elephant in the race, I like to race till dry again. When you hear them sneeze and thump their hooves, they're wrong.
Perfect. If man is good. button, button, you got the button?
I'm sorry, but I really must be gone.
How do you do, sorry? I'm Tweedle Dee.
And I'm Tweedle Dum.
And this is for you.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, sorry.
To you. Spider-Man and you.
Would you like some tea?
I don't see any tea.
No, tea!
Introducing your favorite monarch,
the Queen of Hearts!
And don't forget about the King of Hearts.
Yes, him too.
Who's been painting my roses red?
Girl on trial. Sorry.
No, just tell us her name.
Sorry.
No, really, her name.
Sorry.
Oh, never mind.
Call the next witness.
Call the next witness!
I call the dormouse.
Time for tea.
Did somebody say